composer. Yet we have the capacity to respond, to control our perspective moment to moment. But in the end, we must surrender to what's common to us all. The rage of the river is unforgiving, but also completely free. Silence, we remember our hearts can heal. Our minds can quiet, and our souls can breathe.